to Shakespeare and Hathaway because the other guy's a pillock. Would you please take this seriously?
I am.
No, you're not. You can't be like...
Dear Lord, please let these clients be affluent, desperate and suggestible.
So much for integrity.
And thank you for the donuts.
I bought you the donuts.
The Lord works in mysterious ways. Come in.
Mr. and Miss Cross, they want to employ our services.
Hang on, aren't you that magician?
Yes, the great Prosini. I saw your show a couple of years ago, it was brilliant.
Lawrence will suffice, this is my daughter and assistant Maggie. Oh, please.
Yes, yeah. Are you here about what happened to that woman? I heard about it on the news. We believe the trip was sabotaged.
By?
Anton Dukes, a.k.a. the amazing Antonio. He was there that night.
Another magician? Hardly. He calls himself an experimental illusionist. He's been stealing my tricks for years.
And you think Mr. Dukes caused the fatality in order to destroy Dad's career? Anton's taken over our spot at the theatre. The last few weeks have been a nightmare. We've been spat at in the street. Our van's been vandalised.
They even broke off my aerial and threw it into a tree.
Dad's been charged with manslaughter. He could go to jail. You've got to help us.